In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, of all beginnings and endings, we praise and thank you for the gift of this school year. It has been a year filled with grace and blessings, challenges and opportunities, joys and sorrows. The days have passed quickly, Lord. The weeks, the months, the seasons, the holidays, the holy days, the assemblies, the exams, the breaks, and the vacations have all come forth from your hand. While we trust that your purposes have always been at work each and every day, sometimes it has been difficult to understand and appreciate just what you have been up to in our school. Give us the rest and refreshment we need this summer. Let our efforts of this past year bear fruit. Bring all of our plans to a joyful conclusion. And bless us, according to your will, with the fulfillment of our hopes and dreams for this summer. Watch over us in the weeks ahead. And continue to guide us each day, as you have done during the past year. Help us return to school with a new spirit, a new energy, and a renewed faith in you. May we continue to grow in age, knowledge, wisdom, and grace all the days of our lives. Amen.
Good morning, Sister Regina, faculty, family, friends, and students. Welcome to the 2020 Senior Sing Ceremony. Today is truly a very special day. Daisy Chain and Senior Sing are two of Villa's oldest and most beloved traditions, in which we unite generations of Villa girls through song. This event can be traced back to the beginning of Villa and is truly representative of the heart and soul of this school. Today is also bittersweet because it is the last time that we will all be gathered together as a school with the seniors. But today is not a day for tears. Today is a day for laughter, music, and love. Thank you and enjoy.
It is hard to believe that our senior year is quickly approaching. It felt like just yesterday that we walked the campus for our first day of freshman year, scared of what the next 4 years have in store for us. But here we are, we made it together. Although this is not the typical GZ Chain ceremony, we are still connected and able to celebrate this all together as best as we can. Class of 2021 has a special relationship, and it has only grown over the last 3 years. We are so thankful for all the memories that we have made, the ups and downs, and the crazy times. We have managed to get through by ourselves, but together we proved to be so much stronger. We are truly all in this together. The songwriters and I are excited to see what the next and final year has in store for us. We are also blessed to always have each other by our sides and are excited to be the new leaders of the school. It is our time to shine. Senior year, here we come.
Taking on the task, I feel in my heart.
Seniors, on behalf of the freshman class, I would like to thank you for welcoming us into the true spirit of the Villa Sisterhood that we couldn't wait to become a part of. To those who reached out and became our big sisters, thank you for your guidance and advice. For those who taught us to fill the auditorium with all of our music dreams, thank you. For those who gave us a hug or a tissue when our athletic events didn't go as planned, we are so grateful. We have watched you create magnificent art and deliver compelling theater, and we have learned so much from your many talents. Thank you. My list could go on and on, but in the end, we just want to say, little did we know how strong our friendship would be. If we did, we would simply say to each one of you to stay, stay, stay.
Part of Villa's family for a short bit. We loved seeing you find your way around our beloved home. Enjoy each moment and opportunity you have at Villa, because it only happens once. We hope that you can leave Villa a better place than you found it.
Freshmen, we're begging you, enjoy it while you can. Freshmen, And yet, despite all of this, our sisters we are sure to miss. We trust you make us proud as we freshmen.
I know I speak for the entire sophomore class when I say thanks. Thank you for everything. Thank you for being by our side this year. We've learned so much from you, and we've been inspired by you more than you'll ever know. The memories we've made with you guys are priceless and couldn't be exchanged for the world. And as you move on to college, we'll remember you. We'll remember you with our every song, with our every painting, with our every goal, and with our every smile. And we're gonna miss you guys to the moon and back. But we'll see each other again. Till then, it's time for a new chapter. I hope you guys enjoy.
Walking through the halls of class, you wave hello to me. On the sports bus that we took to games, you always chanted wildly. At first you kind of scared me, but I learned to love your ways. I treasure all those times we shared. I felt all you drag me close to you when we went on a dancing spree. You drove me after practices to get some raw iced coffee. You told me about this and that, and I hung to your every word, cause I love you, you know. And now you're 4 years have gone by. Time for a new chapter. Special graduation after all that you've been through. You would have tossed your cap today as I watched you with a smile. I hope this song is substitutes worthwhile. Time for a new chapter, but you're ever after. Here's to all those times we cried together from all the laughter. Thank God for the good friends I'll have forever. I'll see you again sometime. Have lots of fun with them for me. Thanks for all the good times, like when you were mine. Wish I could say how much you mean to me, but none of the words rhyme. Go spread your wings, it's time to fly. I'm so happy I knew you.
Dear sophomores, it's hard to believe you're halfway through your high school career already. It truly feels like yesterday when we heard of your flights getting canceled to Disney World. High school goes by faster than you think, but it only gets better as you go. Make sure to never take a moment for granted, because before you know it, you'll be 18 and like us, in a position where we would give absolutely anything to be 16.
People I can truly call my sisters. On behalf of the junior class, I would like to start off by saying how lucky we are to have such an amazing class above us at Villa. During this tough time, you all have shown us the true embodiment of a strong Villa woman. You have shown us what it means to keep your head up when times are hard, how to look for the little things in life, and how to love one another even when we are not physically together. Thank you for the constant laughs and smiles, the I've been there pep talks, and most importantly, the friendships we have built. Just like big sisters, you've always been there to guide us through our moments of high school, the good and the bad. Whether Senior Sing was in person this year or virtually like it has to be, this day would not be any easier. As much as we do not want you to leave, we know that the next chapter of your lives will hold some of the best and brightest memories thus far. We hope that you will always cherish the memories you have made at Villa and with us. As our song says, you remind us every day why we love this place. Villa will not be the same without you next year, but we will use the lessons you have taught us to make it all that it can be. We hope that college gives you all the happiness you gave to us and more. Don't forget about us and make sure to visit next year.
You remind us endlessly. Though this is not the way we had hoped to sing to you, we still want to express our excitement for your year to come. Junior year is always said to be the most challenging, and here you are on the other side of it all. You've worked so hard this year and achieved so much, and now you get to watch it pay off. We can't wait to see what you'll do. For our rising seniors, here is our advice. Take every opportunity that you can manage. It's your senior year. Continue the hard work we know you can do, but remember to have fun along the way. You are only seniors once, and you deserve to feel blessed and de-stressed because senior year is going to be the best.
Feeling good.
Dr. M is having a lot of rehearsals lately. I hope they can all fit in here. We'll see. As a member of the Villa faculty and as a proud mother of a Villa senior, I am excited to introduce the faculty and our song for you, our beloved seniors, class of 2020. Because you give Villa a great name. And now your faculty that not only rocks, but rolls.
Walk through the slouch, and there you can see as you give the love a great name.
Walk
If Villa were home, the teachers would be its foundation. The teachers and staff at Villa have been with the senior class through thick and through thin. Before schools, game days, and even prom nights, they were always there for us. Without them, we would not be where we are today, and we would not have the school that has made it so hard for the senior class to say goodbye to. Whether it be in person or online, they were always there for us, and our time together will always be high school to me.
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell I'm a high school senior? Maybe I should buy a blue Malibu sweatshirt. Welcome back to the age of 18. You say, what's with the ripped tights, honey? Can't dress this trash until you make a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the dumb rules, funny, but this was high school. Yeah. expected too much. Don't you know we got a lot on our plate? Capstone College and TikTok famous. Homework, it sucked even if we complained. This is high school to me. My heart beating, 'cause you are the reason. Help me out on my feet, and you let me go. First day of kindergarten, you walked me inside, squeeze my hands tight, and you watched me go.
To my beloved Villa Sisters, the class of 2020, thank you. Thank you for the best 4 years of our lives. The memories that we've made on the path, in the calf, at pep rallies, random dance parties in the hallways, at fall ball, prom, assemblies, and everything in between, will always be held close to our hearts. 370 Central Ave is where we grew up, right beside each other. This chaotic time makes us appreciate and miss our home away from home even more than when we had it. Just like they say, you never know how good you had it until it's gone. Eventually, one day, we will be reunited together and celebrate our time together, somewhere only we know.
Thank you.